Hi, boys and girls. We are going to do our calendar time. So let's talk about what month we're in. Look right here. What month is it? Right, it's September. And let's talk about our year, which is over here. What year is it, think? 2012. Well done. Okay, let's figure out what our new date tag will be. Yesterday, we had our first circle with a 13 in it. So now we have to figure out what shape comes after that and what number. So let's say our pattern together. Ready? Say it with me. Let's do the shapes. Circle, circle, square, square. Circle, circle, square, square. Circle, circle, square, square. Circle. What should come next after the first circle? If you said another circle, good job, you're right. So I'm going to slide a circle over. Good. Now we need to figure out what number is going to come next. So let's count. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 is right. Now when I write 14, I have to write the 1 first and then the 4. So let's write today's date. When we write our date, we're going to start with the month, which is September. And we're going to start with a capital letter because September is the name of the month. So I'm just copying it from above. SEPTEMBER. Then I need a finger space right here. And then I write the number on the date tag, which today is what number? 14, right? So I'm going to write a 1, a 4, and then I need a comma, and then I need another finger space, and then I need the year. What year is it? Right, 2020. Now let's figure out what our day of the week is. So to find our day of the week, we go to today's date tag and we go straight up. Everybody think, what is today's day of the week? It's Monday. Nice job. So to write Monday, I start with a capital letter again because Monday is the name of the day of the week. So capital MONDAY. So we could say today is Monday, September 14th, 2020. Now let's try to figure out what yesterday was. So here's Monday. If we go backwards one, what was yesterday? Think. Yesterday was Sunday. Good. And if I go back to today, which is Monday, what will tomorrow be? Think. Tomorrow will be Tuesday. Good job. Time to sing the days of the week. Here we go. Days of the week. 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 There's Sunday and there's Monday. There's Tuesday and there's Wednesday. There's Thursday and there's Friday. And then there's Saturday. Days of the week. Days of the week. Days of the week, days of the week, days of the week. Remind me what today's day of the week was. Right, today's Monday. And how many days of the week are there? Well, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. If you said 7, nice work. Let's sing our months of the year song. January, February, March, and April, May, June, July and August, September, October, November, December. Those are the months of the year. And how many months of the year are there? If you said 12, nice job. Now, we are in the month of September. What number is that? Think. If you said 9, good job. Look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's the ninth month. All right, let's count to 100. You guys can shake, groove, wiggle, dance, whatever you want to do while we count. Just make sure you're counting. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70. 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80. 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90. 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100.